know. Two of those special atomic bombs haven't gone off.
What's up, everyone? Welcome to Petrolheads Paradise. Now we are leaving. Currently, the time is 6 o'clock in the morning. It's awesome. It's almost thoda light, thoda night in the sky. And there are going to be vintage cars and even a surprise car, the Mercedes AMG Roadster. Yeah, I'm having my small brother with me. Yeah, so even he's going to help me in the shoot. So let's see how it goes. I'm very excited to see the AMG Roadster as there are only two in the country. So I'm very excited to see. Let's see how it goes. So, chalo! Now we are following this car to the Mercedes rally. Now after following that Mercedes, we have finally reached the Mahalakshmi Racecourse parking. And there's a vintage car show over here of all Mercedes cars. And even there are some Jaguar exotic cars with a surprise engine. So I'll let you know.
Can you see that car? Can you find it? This is the best shade ever for this car. It suits it.
What is this? It's the best car of this place. Best.
Sun, searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way, yeah. Birds chirping and I hear my name. Grasping into a life. Life is happy but it's so insane. We must merely make a start. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah.
Just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back to when we were young. For the animals we stand. Let's go back to when trees were swung. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah.
Guys, just look at this Jaguar. Now this is my dream car of any year. Just look at the length of the car. Oh my god, it's the most exotic Jaguar I've ever seen. And as I said you, that there will be a special surprise of this engine. And this is a, oh my god, this is a V12 Jaguar. Look at those quad exhausts. And let's see the side profile of the car. And the best part is the front look. Oh shit.